Hello guys, welcome to my channel Nidgash on WebTechZone. In this video tutorial, we are going to learn how to upload file in Google Drive using your mobile data. If you are getting the error like waiting for network and you don't have Wi-Fi, and if you want to use mobile data, you can use to upload the file or folder in Google Drive. I'm going to show in my Android phone, so let's start with the video. Before we starting, I request you, if you like this video, hit the like button, subscribe my channel, and don't forget comments below. So let's start with the video. Let's go on my mobile screen. So here I'm on my mobile phone, so let me open the Google Drive. Okay, so in Google Drive, just open the Google Drive, and now you have to go in this three line option and go to the settings. Okay, come to the settings, and you will see the all option like themes and all. So now just scroll down, and here you can see the option called data usage, the transfer file only in or Wi-Fi. So this is option is on, in your case just off it. Okay, just off it. If you want to use your mobile data, you need to off it, and then you can upload the file or folder using your mobile data. Okay, so now this is off. Now you can upload your file using the mobile data. Now if you want to on this again, just come to here and you can on it if you want to use only Wi-Fi. Okay, so guys, I hope you like this video. Please subscribe me. Thank you for watching.